The Mitsubishi F-2A is a fighter jet that resembles F-16 in appearance. With a 60/40 manufacturing split between Japan and the US, Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and Meichai and Lockheed Martin create the multirole fighter aircraft known as the Mitsubishi F-2A for the Japan Self-Defense Air Force. The first aircraft went into service in 2000 after production started in 1996. A total of 98 airframes were constructed, with the first 76 aircraft going into service in 2008. The unofficial nicknames of the F-16 Viper fighter and the Mitsubishi A6M Zero aircraft are referenced in the F-2A's Viper Zero moniker. The outdated Mitsubishi F-1 aircraft will be replaced by the Mitsubishi F-2A. The performance of this single-engine fighter may be comparable to that of the F-16. The Mitsubishi F-2A has been particularly modified by the Japanese, despite its striking similarities. Avionics technology first, followed by a number of technologies specific to the Mitsubishi F-2A. It was the first ever drill between the Indian Su-30MKI and the Mitsubishi F-2A. The exercise's outcomes were not made public. However, the Mitsubishi F-2A had a chance to defeat the Indian Su-30MKI. Japan is the sole owner of the Mitsubishi F-2A, a single-seat multirole fighter jet. And as of right moment, Japan is the only nation in the world using the Mitsubishi F-2A. The twin brother of the Mitsubishi F-2A, the Mitsubishi F-2B, also has a tandem seat. As a result, training missions can use the Mitsubishi F-2B whereas they cannot use the Mitsubishi F-2A. The Mitsubishi F-2A is notable for its weapon capacity even though it cannot be utilized in training missions. It should be mentioned that the Mitsubishi F-2A is capable of carrying 6 missiles, which can be split into up to 3 units on the left and right wings. The Mitsubishi F-2A can carry 8 missiles if the left and right wing tips are maxed, with a notation indicating if the Mitsubishi F-2A's left and right wingtip missiles are air-to-air missiles. Furthermore, the Mitsubishi F-2A's weaponry is extremely comprehensive, beginning with surface-to-air anti-ship missiles, air-to-air missiles, and other types of guided bombs for land attacks. The Mitsubishi F-2A is equipped with a number of air-to-air missiles, including the AM-4, AM-7 Sparrow, AN-9 Sidewinder, AM-3, and AMROM. The Mitsubishi F-2A is led by anti-ship missiles, but there are also ASM-1 and ASM-2. Lastly, the GCS-1, JDAM, Mark 82/83, M-117, and CDU-87 are the pedestal aircraft for air-to-ground attacks of the Mitsubishi F-2A. For close combat specialty, the Mitsubishi F-2A is additionally outfitted with a 20mm M61A1 Vulcan cannon. Furthermore, the Mitsubishi F-2A has dimensions of approximately 15.52 meters in length, 10.8 meters wingspan, and 4.96 meters in height. Additionally, the Mitsubishi F-2A weighs roughly 9.5 tons when empty. The Mitsubishi F-2A performs admirably based on these measurements. It is observed that the Mitsubishi F-2A can cruise at about Mach 1.1 and attain a maximum speed of Mach 1.7. The Mitsubishi F-2A's combat range is only roughly 830 kilometers, but nevertheless, with extra tanks and airborne refueling, the Mitsubishi F-2A's cruising range can approach 3,500 kilometers. At the same time, the Mitsubishi F-2A's powerful flight can reach up to 18,000 meters in the air. The J, APG-1AESA radar is installed on the Mitsubishi F-2A as a result of this performance. Up to 190 kilometers can be tracked using the Mitsubishi F-2A radar. However, if a new Mitsubishi F-2A radar already has the J-APG-2AESA type, that is news. For electronic warfare reasons, the Mitsubishi F-2A is additionally equipped with a J-ASQ-2 electronic warfare system and a J-ASW-2 data connection.